Hello YouTubers, Anything Billy here to give you your daily dose of Pokemon Go. Hope you enjoy it and have a wonderful day.
For the free raid passes. You get a bunch of candies when you hatch them too. Bulbasaur ain't but a one star. I got a Rattata. That's how you pronounce it. A bit hot. Rattata's no good either. Rattata. I got a beaver. No good. Let's see here. First raid, you could get the raid. It's like one of them clinkle things, but they should be able to get it from right here, I hope. Get it first. That'd be cool. Get any revives?
No.
Ooh, is it shiny? No, I thought that was shiny. It'd be green, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
I gotta spin it so I can get my raid pass back.
If it gives it back to you, because here lately they've not been giving them back to you.
They should.
It should, but it, sometimes it don't.
Two star.
Three.
It's going bye-bye. Yep, I got mine. Moving on to the next one. Hopefully I can, if I get hit, I can go over and park. Can I get it from here? Let me go ahead and start it.
Yes, I just need to hear a couple of things. Is
Yes. You get anything for it? I got like six revives.
I didn't get no revives.
Are you serious?
Of course not, because I have 65 dead Pokemon that I need to revive. So no, it's not going to give me what I need. It gives me potions. I can't do that with potions if I ain't got no revives. Listen, George.
What is it doing?
He's smacking it away.
The one that I've caught in the wild ain't been very big. I think it's the biggest one I've caught.
Oh,
mine's a 3-star because I don't think I got a 3-star. I caught it with a shiny berry that time. It's 2-star. Why I caught the chicken, I don't know.
I hope you enjoyed your daily dose of Pokemon Go today. We'll tune in next time for the next episode, and bye now!